just because you're missing the mark doesn't mean that you as the plug don't carry no power and you don't have no light in you. It's just you're missing the mark. But when you plug into that source, the Lord, hello, when you plug into the source, like, you immediately, instantaneously have power, you have light, you have a table set before you, but you aren't hungry. Like, you're starving, you want it, you want to be this place, you want to be in this position, you want to be married, you want to have a family, you want to be a millionaire, you want to build generational wealth, you want to be a top executive at your company, you want to be a director, the list goes on, you want to be all these things, and you're starving for that, but are you hungry? Are you sitting in front of a table where there's plenty of food that you could be fed and you could be eating good, but are you hungry enough to eat it? Quit sitting at the table depriving yourself of nutrition, because when you do this, you're now making yourself malnourished. You can't be good for anyone else because you're not good for you. Quit playing with your potential, because potential gonna be just that, unless you do something with it, unless you make it kinetic energy by busting a move. Better late than never. Get your hunger back. It's time to eat. And eat good. When you're bad, when you need to find your purpose, come this way. Uncut Gems.